Wukong, it was enjoyable. Very. I can see why it is Game of the Year contender. It so far hasn't been something that has been, quite clearly this is Game of the Year. But it is a very enjoyable game. I'm trying to keep the fact that I have just come from Elden Ring to playing Black Myth Wukong, and I think any game, coming